Nobody sees it. Fucking unbelievable, man. Perfect. Fucking beautiful, man. It's a good night for doing the clouds around the moon. Moon's light is thrown out all around the clouds, and you can pick out the imagery very easily. I'm only going to do about a half hour, 40 minutes of it, but I do like doing these clouds like this at night. And if you take your camera phone out of your hand right now while you're watching this video, and you use it as a viewing device, and look around at what you see here with your camera, pausing it as you want to, and it's pretty amazing. Image within image within image, from the veil to the ground, feline, canine, rodent, ape, human, and beast, over and over and over again. Clouds are coming. Give it a minute. I may pause it for a little while because there's a pretty big gap. So it'll get pretty boring. So I'm going to pause it for a little bit. Okay, I'm going to try something. I'm just making a note that I'm trying to pull the light in from the top of the camera to the clouds that are all below. And then when I get it back to the computer, I want to see how well I can see it. looks like you got a little bit of a wait, so I'm going to do something else here. Hold on a minute. No problem. Good, good. Okay, hold on a minute. Thank you. fucking cool, man. Dead spot there, so I'm gonna go back to here again. Because I keep forgetting to do this too. Pause it. Use your camera as a viewing device. Looking at the smoke. Compare the imagery to all the other imagery. Feline, canine, rodent, ape, human, and beast over and over and over. Unbelievable imagery in this. Let me get my fucking camera to open up. Be even better. Yeah, I should be able to get it all. I think so. fucking real. Camera picking it up or what? Maybe not so far in. It's right here. Looks really blurry on the camera, but I can see things really clearly here, so we'll see how it transfers. I mean, I see everything in my eyes. For some reason, this camera does look a little blurry, though. Hopefully it goes. I hope this transfers. There's a lot of imagery going by here. Probably more than I can show you on camera, but we'll see. To do two videos because there's a lot of, and I can see it all throughout the night sky, so it's gonna keep coming. I'm gonna keep going for a little while, I guess. I'll be right back.